Say to those who are fearful hearted, do not be afraid. The Lord your God is strong, and with his mighty arms, when you call out his name, he will come and save. He will come and save you. He will come and save you. Say to the weary one, your God will surely come. He will come and save you. Yes, he will come and save you. He will come and save. Up your eyes to me, you will arise again. He will come and save you. Oh, oh, oh. Say to those who are broken hearted, do not lose your faith. Don't lose your faith. The Lord your God is strong. Loving arms, when you call on his name, he will come and save you. Or he will come and save you. He will come and save you. Say to the weary one, your God will surely. Our shelter in the time of storm. Oh, he's our tower in the day of sorrow, our fortress in the time of war, the time of war. Yes, he will come and save you. He will come and save you. I say the weary one, surely come, he will come and save you. Yes, he will come and save you. He will come and save you. Lift up your eyes to him, you will arise again. He will come and save you. Lift up your eyes.
The Bible says, cast all your care on him, because he cares for you. And I want to let you know tonight that God cares about you. God cares for you. He loves you. You may have come here with a problem that's been overwhelming to you, and you're about to give up hope, or maybe you have already. Listen, we serve a God tonight who specializes in things that are impossible with man. Nothing is too difficult for him.